A former Ohio National Guard member has been arrested by federal agents for making and selling guns with a 3D printer called Ghost Guns. U.S. Attorney Kenneth Parker says Thomas Devlin was printing and selling the weapons for a profit, along with devices to turn rifles and pistols into fully automatic machine guns. Devlin is scheduled to appear in court on Wednesday.